Hello, good morning. My name is Yonghui Lara, and this is Sunday Morning Dose. Sunday Morning Dose is where we discuss God's word from Christ's perspective. If it doesn't make sense to Christ, it shouldn't make sense to us as a believer of Christ. And today, I have a short news for you. The short news is good. And the news is that God's love towards you not today's bread. In today's bread in Nigeria means that it is fresh. It is a fresh bread. It is direct from the oven, just freshly baked. So I'm here to tell you, to inform you that Christ brought the love of God that is as fresh as ever. And to see this truth, let's read John chapter 1, verse 17. The book of John, chapter 1, verse 17. And Christ making a statement here. He says, "For the law was given through Moses, but grace, the unearned, undeserved favor of God and truth, came through Jesus Christ." The undeserved favor of God came through Jesus. So the love of God for you, the grace of God for you, that is necessary to take you from the point where you were to the point where you want to see yourself, has already been given. It's not going to be given. It has been given already. And my challenge to you this morning is to operate in this light, and to operate in this truth. It's not to take anything apart from the truth. Yes, unfortunately, some of us are still caged with the law of Moses. The law of Moses is not bad in itself, but in the provision of the truth and love of God, in the provision of Christ, then it must align. If not, then it's no longer relevant. And that is what Christ was saying here, that there was a dimension of Moses' understanding of God, and there is a fresh dimension of the understanding of God that Christ brought. And that dimension is that the love of God to you, not today's bread. Yes, not today's bread, is freshly baked from heaven. That love is freshly baked from heaven. That love guarantees you an undeserved favor of God, and then an unearned and undeserved favor of God. That love, that is what it guarantees you. And you must begin to walk in that light. You must begin to activate that part of you that could get into that sphere. So I hope going into this week, you will know that the love of God to you is as fresh and new every day and every morning. And till we see some other time, same station next week, this is Sunday Morning Dose. Keep basking in the love of God over your life.